Mind Down Modern. We have to tune gently because the theobald played by Claire Antonini has 14 strings. So it's quite important to start with a good bass. And personally, I have 5 strings, so 19 in all. Just a few words about we will play tonight. So it's special repertoire, special music from Baroque music to Oriental music, and we call it Farangi. Farangi is the name of the foreigner coming from France. Farangi is the same from Franke, France. It's the same racine, roots. And this is the name used by in Iran, in Persia, and in Orient in general to speak about the foreigner coming from here, for example, or from France, which is our case. And this music is made by some arrangement on Oriental melodies, especially from Iran, Kurdistan, some original composition, and of course, some pieces arranged by us coming from the Baroque repertoire from the 17th century, with composers like Vieux Gautier or Kapsberger. First suite, we will play, yes, by organized by different suite, and the first one will finish by a piece in 9-bit, Nove a la Turca, and of course inspired by a Turkish rhythm with Baroque harmonies. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Vielen Dank. We are, of course, going to play the second suite, which starts with a original composition called Comme un derviche amoureux. Thank you, Claire. Comme un derviche amoureux, like a dervish in love, or fall in love. And after that, we'll play a traditional melody from Kurdistan. And we'll finish this suite by La Chaconne de Vieux Gautier. Vieux Gautier was a famous jazz composer, French, from the 17th century. He was a good friend of Duke Ellington and Louis Armstrong. And yes, he was a specialist of the lute and he has composed many, many pieces. So we have made kind of arrangement of his Chaconne. We hope he will not be so disappointed. Second suite. Thank you. two different pieces. The first one is called Reng e Shotor. Shotor means camel, I think, in Persian. And we have based this composition on the step of the camel. And then we will play La Capona de Capsberger, also a jazz composer from the 17th century, born in Germany and who lives in Roma, Capsberger. Thank you. Thank you. Good luck. You're welcome. This was the Capona by Capsburger. And now we will play the beginning of a story, a beautiful story written by the movie maker from Germany, Lotte Reiniger. She realized, maybe you know this movie, In Chinese Shadow, made I think in 1932. And it's a beautiful story, orientalist, and in this story there is a princess, Parubani, and we wrote a prelude for, especially for this princess, and this is the beginning of this suite, the fourth suite. Thank you. Thank you very much. Claire Antonini. Thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Thank you. Before playing our last piece called Entre las Rosas, I would like just to say that all that music is on a CD called Farangi. And if you are interested, we have some beautiful copies for you. I think when you go out and after the bar and we can take a drink and maybe, why not a CD, and we can join you to sign for you if you want. And now this is Entre las Rosas, which is a piece inspired by Canary of Gaspar Sanz. Gaspar Sanz was also a Baroque composer, but Spanish, this one. And we have mixed that with the rhythm of the Guajira Flamenca. This is Entre las Rosas. Thank you. you so much. I would like to thank Mr. Frankie for the sound. We have a short time, and did a great, great job. Thank you. And thank you also to all the team of the festival and his confidence to make possible this music in a jazz festival. Thank you, that's great for us, and I hope for you too. So now this is a kind of dance in 7/8, Kurdish mood. Thank you so much, really. This is our second concert in Germany, yes. Yesterday was the premiere in Ingolstadt, in a jazz festival. This is incredible, I think. Open Ears Jazz Festival. This is absolutely great. This is a piece in 10/8 based on the rhythm Georgina. Georgina is a rhythm played in all Orient, Persia, but about the name, it's certainly from origin from Georgia in Azerbaijan in Georgia, just, you know, not so far. Thank you, and we'll try 10/8. Claire Antonini.